Hi everyone. Today I am going to give you a demonstration on how to answer online exams using exam.net. So go to any browser, type exam.net. This exam.net is a very secured and useful tool for conducting online examinations. So go to this exam.net, click on it. You'll be getting these options. Here you can see the change of language can be done. English, you can have Spanish, French, Portugal and so on. So always choose English is the language here. Then there will be two options, teacher and a student. As a student, log in, go to student section, and there will be a part to be entered as enter exam key. So which will be given by the concerned teacher or the subject teacher, which is an unique code. Okay. Type the unique code given. I have a unique code. So when I click next after entering the unique code, it will ask the name of the student. So I type my name. My name is Dinesh, and it will ask to which section I belong. I give third. I give my email. Then I give my student ID. I give this 1122233 as my ID. So I fetch the exam. As soon as I fetch the exam, I'll get a notification the exam is ready, and I should not leave the exam until it is being over. And good luck. And it shows a notification begin the exam. So I begin the exam. So in this, there will be two parts. The upper part is the question paper, which cannot be edited. You cannot edit it. The lower part is what your editing portion. This is your answer script to be typed. So here you can type. This is your answer sheet. This is your question paper. You can view till the last if you want, or you can scroll it back. You can minimize the question paper. So in this question paper, the questions are being pasted in the answer sheet itself. So I need not refer the above. I can directly answer here in the answer sheet. So this is your question. Upper half is a question paper. The bottom half is your answer sheet. So where I need to type it. I can type information, please set of data. So I can give answer for this next question also. Discrete. Memory plus source. I can answer for each and every question by typing, or if I have a derivation part for this, I need to use, if I am scripting in a paper and I'm having it as a solved problem, I can go to the corresponding place where I want to attach the scripted paper. Just by going to scan solution. In scan solution, we will have scan the QR code. So for this, we should use an Android version phone or an iOS phone, which has a QR code reader. So if you scan this QR code reader here, it will go to directly to that section. and you can scan the solution which you want to show. And these solutions should not include any faces like that, so only the text documents. Then after scanning, automatically all the picture that you are showing will be sent here automatically. Then it will go back to that exam page here. So the attachment will be present here. You can try with this. So after completing the exam, for example, my answers are answered for all the questions. Answered. So if it is answered, you can directly submit the exam. You can see that there will be a timer which indicates the current time and the battery. In some cases, a teacher may set this as a timer also, such that time can go. You can modify, you can color your, if you want, you can color your answers. You can use any format. You can use this Avenir Times Arial Console format. You can use alignment left, alignment center, alignment right, alignment justify for your text. You can increase your font size, you can increase or you can decrease. You can order them in lists. You can circle by, you can put it bullets. You can use discs. You can make italics. You can underline. You can strike out. You can superscript or subscript. You can upscript, superscript or subscript using all these things. So after completing, you can submit the exam. So when I submit, it will ask for this, then it is over. You can submit the exam. You will get a notification. Thank you for the submission. You can close this tab. Thank you. Hope you would like this video.